Yes.
I think he likes to add some funny stuff. And,
it is.
Okay, no, that's that stuff right there that we got to stop. Welcome back to another episode of Honest Rap Reactions. I'm Metal Dad.
And I'm Banger Mom. And today...
Yeah, what are we doing today?
Today we're starting a new Kendrick album.
That's right. We're going with Good Kid, Mad City. Hope you guys are happy. I know we are.
I'm happy. I love Kendrick.
That's right. Up next, keep an eye on it. We're going to be doing Kanye's College Dropout as well.
Mm-hmm. And the Kid Cudi one.
Kid Cudi and Kanye, Kids See Ghosts. Mm-hmm. So you're going to see some alternating uploads going every day, but just know that they're going to be the full album.
Songs. We need to listen to the full album because then we can't hear anything else after. So it's hard. We just want to get through it so we can actually listen to it after.
That's right.
So we thank you for joining us on this ride, and don't forget to...
smash that like button. Smash it. There, we really appreciate the comments, and just keep them coming. We do have a PayPal me as well if you feel so inclined to not monetize, so we would appreciate anything can help. What are we doing now? We're listening and reacting to
Sherane, a.k.a. Master Splinter.
This is going to be cool, man. I'm looking forward to this.
I know nothing about this album.
All right, so here we go. Let's do it. Song number one on Good Kid, Mad City.
Excited for Kendrick?
Yeah.
Come to you a sinner, and I humbly repent for my sins. I believe that Jesus is Lord. I believe you raised him from the dead. I will ask that Jesus come in my life and be my Lord and Savior. I receive Jesus to take control of my life, and that I may live for him from this day forth. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood. In Jesus' name, amen.
She had the credentials of strippers in Atlanta. Ass came with a hump from the jump, she was a camel. I wanna ride like Arabians, pushing low for Mercedes Benz. Hello, my name is Kendrick, she said, no, you're handsome. Whispered in my ear, disappeared, then found her dancing. Sierra had played in the background, the parade music we made had us all wearing shades now. Cool, where you stay? She said, down the street from Dominguez High. Okay, I know that's borderline Compton or Paramount. Well, is it Compton? No, she replied, then quickly start batting her eyes. I strictly had one of her thighs around me. 17 with nothing but pussy stuck on my mental. My motive was rather sinful. What you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we chirped the whole summer, and well, the summer had passed, and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine? Maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless what fuck, cause the trife in us. It's deep rooted, the music of being young and dumb. It's never muted, in fact, it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other. Her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers.
He never gives me an opportunity to stop.
Like, it just keeps going. You're like, okay, there's going to be a perfect
I never stop. So, what are you thinking?
It's a cool beat.
It is. It's different than his newer album, the one we went through,
To Pimp a Butterfly. I like that tin sound, too.
But there's a definite sound. So we went backwards a little bit.
Yeah, we did. We definitely did. Like, we're a little bit lost in what we're doing.
Well, that's the thing. We have no idea. Yeah. So, definitely different than the other one so far, just from the small sample size. So.
Yeah, definitely.
Are you catching any of the lyrics? I'm just kind of flowing.
He met this girl there.
Okay, cool.
At a house party.
Oh, all right, cool.
We met at a house party.
We did. I'm not Kendrick, though.
Her favorite cousin, Demetrius, is a reputable family history of game banging. Did make me skeptical, but not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I want to come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. A Martin go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus, my tactics of being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, then the old bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan. Passing Alameda, my gas meter in need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as a promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex. Thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe positions next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost ran my front bumper into Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse. And I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson for ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke anthem. I'm two blocks away, 250 feet and six steps from where she stays. She waving me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see two niggas, two black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Who do you think he's calling?
I don't know. Is he calling the homie?
I don't know. It's a lot for me to take this first one, especially that we've been on the Travis Scott.
Yeah. Now we actually have to listen to this, like, to the lyrics. No, I think it's just the story of this girl that he meets. I don't know if she's from the right part that he wants to be with, but he doesn't care because he just wants that those thighs wrapped around him.
Okay, so he...
So she's got some nice thick thighs.
So maybe we'll find out something with this phone call.
Yeah, let's see. Let's see who's on the other end of this phone call.
Hello? Hello?
Please leave your message for 323. Record your message after the tone.
Kendrick, where are you at? Damn, I'm sitting here waiting on my van. You told me you was going to be back in 15 minutes. I got to go to the county building, man. These kids ready to eat. I'm ready to eat. Shit. I got to get them food stamps. Come on now. You on your way or what?
I hope you ain't out there messing with them damn hood rats out there, shit. Especially that crazy-ass girl, Sherane.
And plus, you got school tomorrow. You keep fucking around in them streets, you ain't gonna pass to the next grade. 11th grade.
Is that Kendrick on the phone?
Your daddy's calling about some damn dominoes. He wanna holler at you, too. Go ahead, Kenny. Go on.
Hello? Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at?
Kenny.
What?
I'm on his voicemail. Damn fool.
Oh. Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at? It's the second time I asked you to bring my fucking dominoes.
Give me the damn phone. Shit, don't hang up. Damn, let me
see. Kendrick, you can
fucking
call
right.
Me back. Call me back. I need it's to know why, when you're going to bring back my damn car. This man fussing about some damn dominoes. It ain't all that serious. Fuck damn dominoes. Shit, I'm going to miss my damn appointment. Fuck some damn dominoes. Nobody want to hear that.
Nobody want to hear your ass. Matter of fact, cut my motherfucking oldies back on. You killing my motherfucking
Dominoes will just give you heartburn and shit.
Oh, man.
That's awful. Yeah, so he's gone with the car, man. He's gone fucking around, and then they're like, come on, man, I need the car back.
Here's the decision. We got to start doing chill factors for this album now. So,
I just love Kendrick. I'll just give him a 5 all across the board all the time.
No.
I'm biased.
Okay, so this song here, it's kind of it's a good song. I'm not going to go 4 on it. I think I'm going to drop it down to...
3.5.
3.25. So you're 3.5.
I'm 3.5. Oh, you got it right. Oh, now you're all organized, aren't you?
Yes, I've totally changed it. We're not locking anything in a book anymore.
I don't know if you should keep it in the computer. You tend to delete a lot of stuff that you shouldn't be deleting.
Okay, and so you're giving it...
A 3.5, and you're giving it a...
3.25.
All right, for a 6.75 divided by 2 is a 3.375.
All right, so the chill factor for this new song on this album that's new to us... called Sherane, a.k.a. Master Splinter's daughter. We are ranking it at 3.375 on the chill factor. What do you guys think? You think we're in line? Are we in line with your thoughts and your opinions? 3.375. Let us know.
What's the best Kendrick album? The To Pimp a Butterfly? Did we start with the best?
Probably start with the best.
Probably.
I think so. Mm-hmm. We probably did that.
Oh, well.
It's a reverse way of doing things, but I've never done things the proper way. Anyway, mm-hmm. I think we're just going to keep moving on. We're busy. We're shorting the show up a bit for you guys, just so you can get...
Just so we can listen to more music, too.
So anyway, we're moving on to the next song, which I have no idea because I'm not prepared.
So just look at the video.
Yeah, and
you'll
know which
it.
One
just
that
look
is.
Look at the list.
And you
just
know the album already. So
just
you know
subscribe,
what it
is. Subscribe, get notifications, do whatever.
Do the
like.
Bell, the thing. And but that's it for today on our show. We appreciate it. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. I'm Metal Dad out.
Peace out.